Yeah, I'm gonna do it just for looks. Alright, here goes nothing.
Okay, here goes!
So this is the legendary wyvern.
Please be careful. It's as strong as a dragon.
Sarai, let me take this one.
Does look cool though. Yep. Also have my big stove. Yes, I love that stove. I have it too. I love how fast it cooks. Alright, you guys need to heal. So lights up my place, yeah. Nice. He's not so bad. Come on, cast. Yeah, this guy's dying quick. Ouch. Self roll.
Vanish! That's Strata Shield! Dragon Blood Virulent Shards! How's this?
Wind Blood!
Here goes! Virulent Shards!
Be gone!
Here we go!
Cloud Burst! Here goes! Fear my wings!
There we go.
Formidable opponent!
Sweet, level up.
We managed to defeat it.
Yeah, finally.
Zavid, was this Hellion someone you knew?
This is where my old comrades and I first embarked on our journey, way back when. This was a slight acquaintance.
Amazing! You actually had friends, Zavid?
Ouch! Right in the dignities.
I wish I could meet them, Zavid. Your old comrades.
Me too.
But you can't, can you?
Probably not.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't sweat it. It's the destiny of a long-lived Seraph to make many farewells.
Destiny, huh?
And hey, I'm here again in the same place, with a whole new set of comrades. Life sure is funny sometimes.
Is that the destiny of the Seraphim?
Yep. I hope you'll remember it, Mickey boy.
Mickey boy.
It'd be harder to forget it.
Well said.
Hey, killed it.
Don't you think Zavid was acting a bit weird earlier?
It felt like he was hiding something from us.
Of course he is.
We were his comrades.
Yeah, I think of him that way too.
So do I.
All the freaking Seraphims have something to hide besides me, Cleo.
Tell us when the time is right.
That's fair.
Did that soothe your soul, gentle shepherd?
Sorry. Thanks for lending an ear.
Yeah, exactly. Like Coots.
I'll even give you a discount.
Huh? It costs money?
Cleo's the only clueless Seraphim.
That was a difficult battle. Let's restore our vitality.
Okay. I need to go around to the same point. Am I going there? Oh. He got an outfit? that. Let's not. Yeah, let's just keep that one. All right. Sweet, got it working. Awesome. Actually, skit? No, there isn't.
Let's make it quick.
This is for you, Rose.
Have to have water pump first, then put down seek. Oh, okay. Interesting. Grr. I can't even move. This is ridiculous. God damn it! Like, I can't even move from where I'm standing. Finally. Go for it. There we go. Grr! It's a freaking cat. How's it going? Or is it Raven? I'm sorry. Raven, I'm good. Oh, okay. Stupid cat. Finally! Trying out sprinklers, nice. You little freaking things need to die. And so annoying. Good ways away from where the pump is and sprinkler's working. Nice. That's good. Man, that was tiring. Okay. Alright, so now go back and get some stuff. Restock, sleep, before I go on to the next thing. if that's good for. Okay. To rest at the inn. Heal up before I go to the next part. These blue dots, I believe, talk to. Nothing. Oh, he has something new. Alright, so where am I going now? To the room from Alicia. Pick in Discord. Okay. Let's see. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, that looks really nice, Mita. Alright, so I have to go to the... Just this way.
You're going the wrong way.
Sorry, I forgot it's past the prickle boar hunting grounds.
I know how you must feel, but you've got to relax.
I am not going the wrong way. Okay, whatever. Say. This is where I need to go. Actually. Something I can examine over here. Statue. Maybe the stash is inside. Guess we'll see. Your face? Hey, water bottle. Yes, it's my face. So, there's supposed to be a point. Oh, thanks for the tweet! So confused. Save point doesn't exist. It's going. Working on trying to get done with this thing. How about you? I'm in here. A save point.
There might be something nearby.
Just trying to figure out where I'm supposed to go. Oh, maybe it's that statue. Yep. That's the statue.
He looks scary.
It's probably the enshrined god of the Mount Mabinogyo ruins. I couldn't tell you its name, but...
This is Zenris.
What?
You mean Gramps?
Long ago, people worshipped Zenris as the god of thunder, the deity encompassing both severity and grace.
Huh. So that whole time, what we grew up playing and exploring in was... Gramps' shrine.
Wow. Interesting. Grad's not finally going on camp, thanks. I'm scared of it still. I'm trying. Yeah, the shine. Alright, so. In here.
What is this?
He was the one who brought in the soldiers.
What a fool he was, right up to the very end.
Muse!
Oh no.
Lila, quickly! Heal her!
Are you all right?
I sense malevolence.
It's everywhere.
It's not too late if I still have my life to give.
What are you doing? Don't try to move.
Please, dear Seraph, I need to. I must do this. I want to give the world reason to hope, even should it cost me my life.
But why?
I believe that the children raised by Seraph Zenrus will one day grow to become a shepherd and his companion. I believe they will lead us to hope for the future. A bright future where humans and Seraphim can live hand in hand.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Your answer.
Trying.
Please, my staff.
And now what?
Muse!
Farewell, Muse. I too believe in your wish. And I know it will surely come true.
Thank you.
She's gone.
Mikio, not cool. I'm so sorry. I'm fine.
I'm sure we'll find Zenrus just up ahead. And our missing Maltellus as well.
Not to mention Catface.
Let's get it on!
Get it on.
Everyone, let's do this.
That's what they go with. I know, right, water bottle?
The prologue to the final act, huh?
The final act?
Off, my master. Can these people truly be stained with the colors you desire? But then, it is my job to see that they are.
Simone. Why did they make me walk down the stairs if they're gonna make me water bottle?
Just... yeah. Must be Simone.
Definitely.
I wonder what she's
belly button cam, yeah, pretty much.
Let's stay on guard.
Alright, so there's no map here. I have no idea. Where am I going? I hit an invisible wall.
Not in the mood, but oh well.
So tell me, why are they called vampires?
What kind of shrine is this? Well, this isn't a shrine. This is the, sure that doesn't happen. This is the temple that is near where they grew up at. This is the first temple, you know, where they explored when they were kids and stuff. I'm stunned. Wait, this is where the game first began, is in this temple. Just not downstairs, it was all upstairs. Alright, so I'm following the wall. Follow it this way. I have no idea. Different kind of mobs over here. Am I out? Did I make it out? No more pillar thingies.
Yes, we should do this.
So the game is coming full circle now. Yeah, pretty much. That's what it feels like. So the first temple is becoming the final temple. Possibly. Go, Edna. Oh, Edna's so cute. I love Edna. After this fight, I need to change Zavid out so I can start with Layla. There we go. Sweet, level up. Okay. Alright, so I hit another wall. Where am I supposed to go? Taking me back. This way. I don't know. This is... Oh, wait. That's not it. Oh, there they are.
We're here to purify you, but it'll still hurt.
Appear, flames!
Or next time, really.
Calamity, go forth! Burning echo! Predatory of flames!
Think you're tough?
Go under! Appear, flames!
That one's just standing there. That's funny. Like, he's not even moving. That works. To them too.
What the crap?
Hello, me.
This is Simone's doing.
Yeah.
We don't have any time to lose. Let's blow through this one. You got it.
All right, let's fight.
What's going on?
Cleo.
Simone, this is pointless. Knock it off. Evil be gone.
Violet's gone.
Too close.
Lose route for life.
Here's the skies.
Cry out.
Ocean flips.
Be gone.
Break on through.
Iron curtain.
Break down.
Stop.
Open the floodgates. Bubble arrow. Three become one.
Trinity
arrow.
Stop it. It hurts.
Does it not pain you to attack your comrades?
Oh my god.
But we won't let that stand in our way.
They're asking us to stop fighting them even though they're attacking us. Come on now. Is Simone fucking with you till the very end? Yep. Of course.
Three become one.
I can now.
Three become one.
Pretty much.
More creepy clones? Lame.
Looks like you're running out of ideas, honey pie.
This is just the beginning.
Sounds like we were right on target.
Shut up!
Here's the skies! Arrow squall!
Burst!
Eat this! Echo shot!
Break on through! Burst!
Break down!
I almost got myself.
Three become one.
This sounds so weird. I'm killing myself.
Open the floodgates. Bubble arrow.
Rising fast.
Blue flight. Drag you down.
Purify the arch.
And now be careful. Bubble arrow. Three become one. Trinity arrow.
Hurry up. Switch out. Stop it.